Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm playing another Battle Royale today. And as you can see, we have the Tyrannosaurus over here. It's named Maddox. Thank you for that lore. And then we have another dinosaur who won the first one, the Velociraptor, which I named Dalton, which wants a companion, so hopefully Velociraptor can be up. We can have a friend Velociraptor. Anyway, let's start releasing them. Deinonychus will go first, it seems like. Then the Tyrannosaurus will go. Then the Triceratops will go. Then the Carnosaurus will go. And then the Brachiosaurus and the Diplodocus would go. And then the Triceratops and Brachiosaurus. The Triceratops and another Triceratops. The Pachycephalosaurus. The Spinosaurus and Stegosaurus. And I'll release them last. Anyways, release these. Edmontus and Gallimimus have played and survived at least for a little bit so I can catch them. Then you got the Angosaurus, you got the Velociraptors. Then you got the Dilophosaurus, and that should be it, folks. And then let's release the Indoraptor and the Indoraptor. And let's see if I look at these Pachycephalosaurus, see if they die real fast. Will they die? There we go. Let's put my plug-in back in. And then, let's go to the spider. Oh, wait. Looks like we're about to have Pachycephalosaurus hunted down by them. Looks like we missed it, but the Deinonychus is still there. Four Pachycephalosaurus. Hunted down, better not die. Looks like they might fight. By not kissing the Velociraptor, they might fight. He's gonna win this. And try to get the Indoraptor in the Indominus in back. And it's like the Deinonychus is gonna die. Anyway, is who's gonna win this fight? Oh gosh. Run! No one wants to see you die. Yeah, Indoraptor. Run! Not yet. Indoraptor won't die so soon. For the Indoraptor, so quickly. Damn, the Indoraptor is out. That means your little pup will be won by something. Hopefully that is your little pup. And if they win the little cup and they're dying, I will kill. Anything, even if it's dying off. We got the Carnosaurus. We have two and died by the Dilophosaurus and died by the we have vampires. Looks like the guy lost four out of the competition. Wait, I don't know if that's all, but we have one Dilophosaurus that is out. The Indominus ripping it. And looks like we have Scatterminus down. We have dinosaurs dying. Do we have a Dilophosaurus still alive? Yes, we do. It's right here. Down. We have an ankle force running. We have them probably socializing. Yeah. I want to. Bet you my friend James, if he's watching this, he's going to want the Carnotaurus around and win. Raptor running in the background. While they're all going crazy, oh gosh. Yeah, it's probably decaying now. We have the Indoraptor who died very, very early. Most of these should be in the third. Spinosaurus on his third battle. Ankylosaurus, Indominus third, fifth. You seriously just stare. And Spinosaurus just survived. Just took it down, just took it down. Ankylosaurus looks like it's not liking this. Ow, of this competition. We got Spinosaurus over here. Ankylosaurus sees dead first right here. And Dilophosaurus are running for all his might. And then we got the dead Carnotaurus over here being eaten by the Velociraptor. Is there any other Carnotaurus? We all hope there is. I'll leave one. Yeah, I think that's the last one. I think that's right. Might be over now. Looks like the corn source is dead, all of them. So the corn source is out of this competition. Hasn't won the little cup. Don't think with any others, so I think it's just won the little cup. The T-Rex has been taken out by the Thrasosaurus. The T-Rex is done with. The T-Rex is over with the arm. You'll see this happening. T-Rex taken down. The king has been taken down. Replaced with a Thrasosaurus. One killed it. That was crazy. All the Thrasosaurus been getting crazy kills, but usually most of the time not enough to win. This is unbelievable. We're gonna win this. Dinosaur's not checking out, but it looks like a big, massive dinosaur. It looks like they're going to have an Ankylosaurus in the dome. Just like that, said the Angosaurus. Angosauruses are out of the competitions. There's only a few herbivores left, and the main thing that usually eats Triceratops is dead, which was the same. Those are the only two medium herbivores left. The tall ones. And the tallest left is the Brachiosaurus. The frog took back here. Tiny. The frog is going to die because it doesn't have enough food. It's probably going to die. We have a fight. Left, we have this one left. Looks like it is hurt, but it is hurt. And we have this dead Indominus, which wastes his food, is attacking a huge Brachiosaurus. Look at this sad face. Never wanted this to happen. I'm pretty sure you never wanted this to happen to her either. Brachiosaurus. The last of its kind has been. The last of its kind in the world. anyway, you have to deploy because you're probably about to be dying. Because there's nothing to eat. And it moves so slowly. And is there any other job to try Ceratops over here? It's like the wash rat that's getting too big and fight it. This is panicking. We got the Velociraptor. And we have this still pretty low. Let's head down. Looks like we're about to have a fight going on. Ooh! Good job. Just enough to bring the Triceratops below. Triceratops is out. Not all of its kind. One of it. One still remains. Looks like it needs work. But it keeps a panicking because of the carnivores. Keeps being drawn away from it. But it's coming closer. Sun snatched. Killed, so it doesn't know what to do. It's looking at the brown rat. Brown rat weird. It looks like it might want to finish eat. And yep, the brown rat's looking for food. So it looks like they're gonna fight. I want the brown rat to win. It's a competition. I want to be won by it. Stab, already brought it. Low health. Bite, brought it to low health too. It's gonna get the next hit. Starts running away. And the Triceratops looks confused. And looks like it's gonna be finished here. Looks like the Triceratops is done with. It is dying. So I'm gonna finish it. Or is it gonna stay there? No. If it gets just a little bit. Trying to heal. Just put it right there. And said there's some kind of fight, yep. This fight's really easy to get. Thank you. probably gonna have this thing that finally got over here. Looks like it's been having such a long time. Gonna at least take a bite. We're just gonna leave it. Unbelievable, guys. It leaves it dead. Not even a bite. Is it gonna take a bite? Yes, fine. Finally, eats a little. Probably because it's hungry. Yep, just wants a little food. That's all. That's good. Looks like they're sticking together. They want not. These two win, they will be brought, and this one will finally have some friends. We got the T-Rex over here. Let's look at the view. What's the fate of this one? The team probably because it's been getting kills. The fate of this one, this one is 105. What about this one? Probably walking at 1. I wouldn't be surprised if Lost Shack was more than the... Should at least... Ride Attic. Probably because it's small, but it did win the whole battle royale. And what rating were you? Negative 40. Negative 40. Negative 40, what about you? Negative 46, what? I like this one better. And your rating, you are 13. And you are 32. Should I heal it, y'all? It's the only herbivore left. I'm gonna heal it, okay? This thing needs to be healed. It's the only herbivore left. Y'all know it's gonna die. They're dying at least, like, die in a fight. And it looks like we're gonna have a stress horse being took in out by the not extending the feet. We got no T-Rex to take this one out. But I'm surprised T-Rex did take out the dollars. I'm trying to T-Rex. It's enough to get it up. It's enough. Take a picture. Yes, that's a lot of money. How did this buy Shrek source it? This the adult Smasher seems like it's getting pretty weak. Wait, the only thing that gets me curious is if I did something to this DNA is the same. Is it supposed to be? Yeah. It's the same, so that's the regular version of it. Anyway, we only have this many dinosaurs. Triceratops back up. Zero shot orange to get healed. I'm sorry y'all, but I had to get it up. we're about to have a fight. Looks like Triceratops is gonna be ended here. It'll be her. Velociraptors over here, probably panicking. Black will about have fire. Just close them in because there ain't that, much, folks. I closed them in. Let's transport the Triceratops, right? So we can have no more food. Only two of these two dinosaurs can fight, and it looks like they're about to fight. They're gonna trap them in. The only thing they can do is fight. I'll let the Velociraptor go. Battle. It looks like one of these two that's gonna win the big cup. And Thomas looks like he's doing it. And y'all think we might have our first Indominus win. Yeah! Is it gonna win? Not a good enough fight. And it is out of this competition. Give us your roar for your victory, Indominus. Come on, you gotta give us a roar. Sing it out, roar. Anyway, we have our victory. I'm gonna actually take, I wanna take it out. Velociraptor's gonna be happy to have more friends. You try to scare him away, and Dominus is super mean. And for being super mean, you get you knocked out first. You feel about being sleepy, huh? You're gonna get knocked out. Watch you get knocked out. Oh no, no, no! And now let's get the other one knocked out. Oh, I think I can knock that thing out. The Velociraptor. Over there, and so our another winner, the Indominus, is gonna be placed over here, y'all. Not over there. Let's get some more room. Let's put it over here. Good view right there. There's some water around it. You don't have to fight for your food no more, Indominus. And you're gonna be transported. Took it away. You'd think you could have won, but it's no match for the Indominus. You see the Indominus being picked up in the background, which okay, and then we got the Stratosaurus, which is done with. Indominus is one. Leave a comment down below what you want to name the Indominus. Our victory out yeah, for our third battle. Leave a comment down below what you want to name it. And goodbye, y'all. And remember to leave a like down below and subscribe.